This is Michaela, and this is my friend, Dina. And today we will be reading Peter Rabbit, film show's fairy tale character as a food allergy bully. I will be going first. Peter Rabbit opened on February 9th. It came in second place at the box office that week. They liked its computer generated animation, but many did not like the movie very much. They felt it lacked the gentleness of the original Peter Rabbit stories. Now, Dina will be going next and reading.
Another group that is against the filmmaker, the film, is the Anstama and Allergy Food and Allergy Foundation of America. Its president is Kenty. I don't know what. He wrote an open letter to Sony Pictures. To Sony Pictures, Mezen said that the movie suggests that food allergies are made up for action, for attention.
And we will be done for now. Again, this is Michaela and my friend
Dina.
We will see you next time.